and if it makes money, which I hope all films do, so I think that
we should. Hi. Sorry,
yeah, I... Oh, किसी को question पूछने देने वाली आज.
Yeah, I have a question for somebody to wake up and say, let's make a film which has a cause. So I want to understand what drives directors like y'all to wake up one day.
I can't speak in how what other films I would choose to make, but certainly in the case of Ammu, it was a story that was burning to be told. Like nobody had made fantastic. People who make the films that I personally love watching, like Dilwale Dulhaniya Le Jayenge, that I feel that I don't need. No, I know you're not saying lifetime. I hope I continue to make films that can both entertain and be meaningful.
Of late as well, and I think that we should fully support the administration in doing that. And of course, we would like the law and order machinery to take the strictest of steps. But I also feel
one hurdle. Which is that we were aware that shooting this film in the capital city, this is such a taboo. Politicians of that area who was in the Congress, that is still nahi ban sakti. 84 ke upar
dang. One bite for Independence Day from Coconut, please.
I'd rather we stick to Ammu today, and I don't want to say anything for Independence.
Okay, we will send it.
Friends, please put your hand together once again for the entire team of the Ammu. I request all our press.
Excuse me, ma'am.
Would appreciate if you pick them up ASAP, or they might be running out and you'll have to wait till the stocks come in. So please.
I would